The four heart valves control the flow of blood through the heart by opening and closing the heart chambers in a coordinated sequence. The two valves located between the atria and the ventricles are called the tricuspid and mitral valves. These valves facilitate the flow of blood as it moves into the ventricles from the atria. The other two valves are the aortic and pulmonary semilunar valves. These valves prevent the backflow of blood into the segment it just exited. Each of the four valves is composed of flaps called leaflets or cusps, which prevent backflow of blood in the wrong direction.